line, and that makes it hard for the car behind to get any downforce to make a bid on him.
Four. Oh, there he goes. He blows up. Brian Schoenberg is on the pit road, and it didn't end up sticking for Schoenberg. What a tough break for the 55.
Yeah, that's what was going on there. He put tape on that car. He tried to overrun it, tried to get that first win, and he blew it up. Too much tape on the car, overheated it, blown engine.
Have a good day. Have a good day. Have a good day.